how to use TotalAV free and paid. What's up, guys? How are you all doing? We hope that you're staying security conscious as hackers and malware creators continue to advance the threats you face daily. People's information is valuable, and it's often sold on the dark web. Data, whether it be your passwords, banking information, or business files, are also at risk. Internet security goes beyond large corporations. In today's connected world, you need to do everything that you can to protect your identity, block malware and viruses, and stop phishing attempts. You need a suite of tools to harden your computer's security and keep your information as safe as possible. We've done a lot of testing on dozens of security products, and the one product that continues to impress us is TotalAV. There's a lot to love, from real-time scanning to price. A free version is also available. And really quick, before we dive into how to use TotalAV, please subscribe to our channel, click the like button, and share this video with your friends. We've dropped the link in the description below with a special discount just for our viewers. TotalAV has a free trial and a paid version. You'll find a few pricing tiers that offer multiple device support. The Pro version supports 3 devices, the Internet Security version supports 5 devices, and Total Security supports 6 devices. The main difference between the 3 is that Internet Security offers VPN browsing and Total Security offers an ad blocker and secure password vault. Otherwise, the Pro is a great start for overall security. Download TotalAV on your computer, Android, iOS, or even Linux, and open it up. Is it open? If so, it's time to get accustomed to the interface and set up your protection. Since virus and malware are 2 major concerns, you'll probably be wondering why you should trust a new software because detection is complex. TotalAV runs on the Avira engine, offering high-end virus protection at an affordable price. When you open up the software, navigate to the left and click on the Antivirus tab. TotalAV offers quick scan, system scan, quarantine, and real-time protection. Scanning for viruses is intensive and it will drag down your computer's performance. Avoiding manual screening is your best option, and it's possible with a real-time protection feature. Unfortunately, real-time protection is only available with the paid version, but if you have the budget, I highly recommend upgrading because real-time scanning protects against threats before they're able to hijack your computer and cause damage. TotalAV will identify, quarantine, and remove all of the pesky malicious software that you never want to download. Trojans, malware, viruses, ransomware, and spyware. Downloads are automatically scanned so that you can be sure you don't open an unsafe file. And while real-time scanning is what I recommend, you'll also want to perform a full system scan the first time you download TotalAV. Removing current threats will keep you and your information safe. If you want to just protect against the threats listed above, you can turn on real-time protection and pretty much let the software run in the background. You'll also want to check out the Disk Cleaner tab that will help you run your system more efficiently. It's a feature that will walk you through the entire setup process. System Tune-Up is another tab to open up when your system is running slow. But while these tabs are interesting, we want to focus heavily on the security aspect of TotalAV. Web security, you'll see it right below the Disk Cleaner tab, is a feature that doesn't get enough attention. Phishing is still a major concern, especially for older users that may fall for sophisticated phishing scams. Web Shield protects against phishing sites to keep you safe from the moment you download TotalAV. You'll also want to go to the firewall section and set it up. Once set up, both of these features will run in the background and keep your internet activity safe. These are not complicated features to use, but they're great ones to try. This is also where you'll find the VPN and AdBlock Pro features offered to paid users. If you have the Total Security package, there's one last feature that I want you to set up, the Password Vault. Click on the tab on the bottom left side of the screen and click Get Started. Once set up, all of your passwords will be stored in a single secure database. If you're like a lot of people and you reuse your same password, the vault is priceless and it will add more protection to your online site usage. TotalAV came out of nowhere, or so it seems, and they offer one of the better internet security suites on the market today. It's easy to use, it's free, it's a hidden link, and you'll be more secure after setting it up. For us, it's a great option for anyone that wants a hands-off approach to security with nice additions in higher tiers, such as AdBlock and a 100+ server VPN for added privacy. So that's all for today, folks. Again, don't forget to check out the video description below. I've added my special YouTube influencer link for huge discounts and offers. We hope that you can easily get TotalAV up and running after watching this video. And we hope you like it. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. As always, please like our channel, Expert Tech Reviews, and click the subscribe button underneath this video.